I've had a few questions about tyre pressures on the bikes. So it's now been added to the fleet management system. To access the tyre pressure information, go to the relevant bike you would like to establish what tyre pressure is there for. Then go down to where it says wheels and tyres. Click on wheels and tyres and you will see the front tyre pressure and the rear tyre pressure for each bike. Hope this is clear. If not, please feel free to give me a call. Thanks.